This morning, officials are investigating a deadly crash involving a pedestrian in Greenville County. This happened Wednesday night around 8:45 on Augusta Road near McAuliffe School Road. Troopers say a driver hit a pedestrian there who was in the roadway. The pedestrian died at the scene. The driver was not injured. The coroner's office has not yet released the pedestrian's name. Stay with WYFF News 4 for updates on that story.